I'm just very happy to be nominated again, and actually tonight I'm just gonna have fun because I know it's gonna be a great show.